Hello YouTube and welcome to episode 1 of my new Victoria series. This is your host as usual, Carbonator. Okay, I've decided I'm getting a little bit more numb with Solaris, so that this is probably just an occasional thing. And just keep it chugging along until I finish Solaris, then I will start this new Victoria series full time, so. Okay, there's the music. That's my music. Where's the music? So let's start a new game. Let's go to Rail World. We have a peaceful thing. Oh, I'm just more interested in the big. We have very good. Low, very low, yeah, that'd be fine. Put, oh, not very big, just medium, thank you. We'll put the iron ore, all the other resources, so we don't continue to have to go, I don't have to go around. Fencing, so I'm happy with all that. Yeah, we will probably, all the science. I think I'll just might do try to do a vanilla launch per second tech goal. Also, I'm going to try to keep the mods low because I keep adding mods. And so what have we got here? We've got a stone of 4.6 million. we got some good iron here, copper, stone, that's pretty good, yeah, and stone over here, so, yeah, this is a good map. We got some oil down here, so, actually, I like it, and I got another big coal patch over there, so, 4.6 million, yeah, so, this looks like a very nice start. Very, very happy with this. Yeah, so, yeah, I'll try to get like one, try to go for vanilla one, launch one per second. I got the, modded, one of, trains, nuclear trains. Something. Oh, you gotta have nuclear trains. Nuclear fueled trains. It's quite cool. Okay, I have to go to the forest over here and just. Just start hammering away to get some fuel going. How much? 28, that's good enough. Let's get these on the hot bar. Two iron plates. Let's. Where's the nearest? I'll go around the lake. Around the lake. it's gonna be a little bit of running around. So. Let that be. So I found here about 20 stone. I did stupid mouse. Need to buy a new one. I'll make 9, I need 17, plunk a couple more. Ten. Make one of them. So how are you enjoying my Solaris series? Yeah, I know that I'm not the best, but hey, so you can still learn. So cool, we got two of them going, so let's go up to this coal patch. Just around here, there it is. Have all the stuff. Back down here. I will make one chest, and I just blew all the iron. Go. I need 5 stone, that's right. Right back up here, grab that. That down there. Just place the coal. That. Grab another 10 stone. That. I make sure I have enough. That way I'm not constantly going back and forth. These two. Ah, oh, we got some. Shift this down a bit. Two more. Let's Not enough ingredients. Whoa, how big is that patch over here? 24 million. Oh man, that is juicy. That is. No. Sound like Catherine of, should have one more. Should make one more. There we go. Bing, I got one up there, so. That's good. Let's get one more shell pump, couple of boilers and rest in that. I was thinking put the offshore pump here, so have a lot. Probably should have put it down there a bit more. Get the maximum distance. Cool. Right. I can. Three. let's grab all the belts. Oops. Pipe. Give me all the pipe, please. Before I grab some more miners. Okay, never mind. Cool, got no metal, so. Plenty of power poles I don't need. Burner inserters. Them. Yeah, he's still got plenty. Research automation. Oops, I should have brought these in. cool. We'll do that next. I ran out of pulse. That tree is bugging me. Situation. Sorry. Five of those, and get rid of that off a hot bar now. And the box is done, so red science. I got red swords up here. You can make belt. back some more gears. One more science back. Myself some more copper. Excellent. Too nice. Okay, I'll call this an episode, so please remember, leave those likes, those shares, those comments. Or even subscribe to my channel. Helps out me very much so. Or any other inquiries, email me on my Facebook page. And on cue, that's my phone. Probably some, not gonna answer that. Until next time, bye for now.